What's up, everybody? Today is Halloween and we're making a 3D jack-o'-lantern that can light up. The things you need will be translucent orange, translucent black, and green beads, circular pegboard, LED candle, tape, iron, iron paper, and hot glue. Let's get started!
Thank you.
So thanks you guys for watching. If you like it, don't forget to thumbs up, share, favorite, and subscribe for more. See you in the next video. Bye bye.